I come before you to confess my treason in the sight of gods and men. I betrayed the faith of my king and the trust of my friend Robert. I swore to protect and defend his children, but before his blood was cold, I plotted to murder his son and seize the throne for myself.
My son. Where is he? I want him.
The boy did not live.
How did my son die?
He never lived, my princess.
I don't want to frighten you, but I won't lie to you either. We've come to a dangerous place.
I give him a queen, and he gives me an arm.
I don't want to be his queen. I want to go home.
We go home with an army. The things I do for love.
Did you have to bury her in a place like this?
This is where she belongs.
She belonged with me.
I am Daenerys Stormborn, of House Targaryen. Of the blood of old Valyria, I am the dragon's daughter, and I swear to you that those who would harm you will die screaming.
Backstabbing and scheming and arse-licking and money-grubbing. Sometimes I don't know what holds it together.
Our marriage.
Darkness,
the watcher on the walls,
the shield that guards the realms of men. I pledge my life and honor to the Night's Watch for this night and all nights to come.
Dragon. Fire cannot kill a dragon.
Do you think it's honor that's keeping the peace? It's fear. Fear and blood.
Bring me his head.
We'll be right back.
Why is the world so full of injustice?